Welcome to this short video on the extended polyline command, which is part of the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD, which has come out with our 2023 release. Anybody that actually uses AutoCAD often has maybe created a 3D polyline. The limitations with a 3D polyline inside AutoCAD is that it doesn't prompt you for elevations or you can't put curves in there. To demonstrate this, I'm just going to type in 3P for a 3D polyline. I'm going to pick a point on screen. It doesn't prompt me for an elevation, just picks the next point. Prompts me for the next line. Doesn't give me the option to put in a curve or anything. So I'm going to escape here. I'm going to erase that. Now I'm going to come up here to the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD ribbon. We're going to go to the geometry panel and I'm going to select this extended polyline. At the command line it says specify your start point. I'm going to pick a point. Then it says enter the elevation. So the elevation at that point is 100. Then it asks me to pick my next point. So I'm going to pick a point. And here I can either specify an elevation or I can go G for a grade and say I want a grade of 10%. I'm going to press enter. Then instead of drawing another line, I'm going to type in an A for an arc. And there you can see the arc being drawn. So I'm going to go around here. And I can also specify an elevation or a grade. It's defaulting to grade now, so I'm going to leave it at 10. And we can add another curve in here. I'm going to press enter for 10. And lastly, I'm going to go L for a line, and I'm going to draw this line. I'm going to click here. Same thing. It's asking me for a grade or an elevation. I'll leave it at 10%, and I'll press enter. And I'll escape. And now I've completed this command. Now I'm just going to list this. This is a polyline, so I select it on screen, and now you can see I've got elevations on here. I'm going to escape. Check out our next video on Elevation Editor where you can edit this extended polyline. This concludes this short video on extended polyline, which is part of the Kobi Toolkit for AutoCAD 2023 release.